Lenny, I'm with Jimmy, two of our fighters on WeBackYou. That's what it's all about. Hard yards, get it in the tent. You do it out on the road, you do it dirty when no one's watching. This is dirty, and this is when no one's watching. As you can see, this is not a corporate gym. This is not a place where sponsors are falling over hand over feet to get out to help these kids. But their chance of glory starts here, with paint falling off a building, windows smashed in, crap, excuse my language, everywhere, with a back pitch that they borrow to do some running in, and then they get in here and they graft and they sweat and they graft and they sweat and they come back day after day after day, believing that one day they can make it. If we can help them in any way, shape or form, then that is what we're here to do. Let's go see the ball. By the way, sorry, is Ian. This is the gaffer, this is the boss, this is the font of all knowledge. And he's got the hooter the size of mine.
Yeah.
Now, I've done a little bit of boxing training in my life, and it's gonna hurt, and it's really gonna hurt. What I love about these boys is they know it's gonna hurt, and yet they come here day after day after day, because they believe. They need that element of luck. Can we be the people who provide the luck? Can we be the conduit to help boys like these go to the next level? Because trust me, so much desire, so much commitment, so much passion for their sport.
You've got a man who's reached the pinnacle of his own sport and he wants to come down and see my boys. You know, that for me means a lot, and it gives them something to aspire to. All right, it is a different sport, but they've met and seen a man who's got to the top, and that's where they want to go. So to have the support of WeBackYou, you know, and any support we can get is absolutely fantastic.
Fight's over, because I ain't got nothing else to give.